as the director of music and organist at First Presbyterian Church, simply to say welcome into the sanctuary. And if you have not heard your children play this remarkable acoustic, you're in for a treat this afternoon. But from the people of First Presbyterian Church, welcome. We're very pleased to be able to host rehearsals here on Tuesday evenings and to be able to host some of the concerts of the various ensembles. My second act is as president of the board of directors for the East Texas Youth Orchestra. And on behalf of the board, I would like to welcome you all here. I would also like to say thank you to our patrons and underwriters and those of you who have become members of the Noted Circle Society. Thank you for your support of the organization. The rest of the talking will be done primarily by the conductors and by our executive director, Jill Barton, who is doing, by the way, a fantastic job for us. We were sorely in need of someone who would help a great deal with organization and fundraising and keeping us on track and focused. And Jill is doing that for us. So thank you very much, Jill. First up on the program, we have the East Texas Preparatory Orchestra under the direction of Mr. Archie Jones. Please welcome their concert mistress, Ms. Addison Bristow.
Thank you. Amen.